These here are city folk. They're gonna have trinkets and all.
I want food, not trinkets. Can't eat trinkets.
Well, food don't gonna make you pretty.
You ain't ever gonna be pretty.
That ain't how you was acting last night.
You shut up about that. Hey, look at that. Well, I look like a San Denis gentleman.
You look just like one. But you sure don't smell like one.
Well, I wouldn't want to smell like no city boy anyway. They smell like dinner to me.
Take that stupid thing and let's go.
Hey, big fella.
Thank you. Just get out of my way.
Get on out of here. Okay, now we're talking sense.
I heard young Hicks was out hunting the other day, took one shot, and the darn gun blew up in his hand. Barrel took off, killed three. Well, I heard you got some good shine coming out of the blue water. Don't even need a trisha, just sort of
we don't take kindly to outsiders around here.
Not again.
Get the bastard!
Damn it!
You're gonna die here, boy!
Yet. Damn, heat rash is killing me.
What?
Thank you. Shut up that pretty... Stay back! This here's a private affair.
Whole lot of ugly business here.
Amazing.
Easy there, easy. Yeah. See you there, fella.
That's a nice looking horse you have there. Bet it ain't faster than mine, though. Ariel's my pride and joy. Hold on a minute now. We're talking to you. Why not a race to Calumet Ravine? So, what'll it be? We gonna race?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello there.
Thank you.
Hey there.